A man is in the hospital after a shooting in North Tulsa. Around 1:30 this morning, police went to Apache and Harvard. Police say they found the victim in the street. Police also say the people involved were still at the scene and they're now being interviewed by police. Paramedics took that victim to the hospital with serious injuries.